Okie dokie. So let's go one more hour. If the stream doesn't crash in 40 minutes, 30 minutes, maybe 30 minutes. Yeah. All right, good. The fog's gone. Ooh, actually. That's a shit. I wonder how you trade with them, though. That's because we're not allies or friends yet, maybe. Meat. I'm not sure how you gain reputation with other, we're gaining some from some of the satellite dish cutting them down on, for some of the people, but... But yeah, for them, neutral. Able to interact, though. I don't know how you interact with them, though. It's not letting me, like, you know, I can't use their thing. Access denied. A lot of guns. Oh well. We even be. Yeah. Meat. Need meat. Laugh, go. Yeah. You're never online, so. I'm only gonna be, you know, I've been going for, 7.5 hours right now. Yeah. Bull. You're not online. I'm always on. Still nothing. Thank you. vending machines. I did see, like, some type of... but then this is a mod, so... But, you know, that was like a normal one, but, I saw the store machines that... Yeah, vending machine. But... Yeah, allows displaying and selling of items. Well, what's the difference from that and store? But I think this is only going to be, I think this is going to be just like the store and is only going to work for other online players. I want to let me, there we go. I gotta look down, apparently. I'm not rocking, so what are you talking about? Rock a stone right now. You're not, though. Here's you. Look at that. Sleeping. As always, with the disconnected symbol. Never online. Cucumber. How long are you gonna take to build? Searching for offers. Probably has to be in your inventory, I'm assuming. So if we do... steel plate... Is this how much I'm gonna buy it for? No, it's me. Create offer. So like one. Create offer. Yeah, so I think this is only... Ah, yeah, vending machine. So yeah, this is just like the same as the... Oh, that'll cycle, this would buy it. Out of stock! Probably because it's mine, but I don't know how you... That put it in there from 54. 54. Or does this just like take from your base?
The stock.
Did I need to connect it to like say a conveyor belt? I don't see anything on it where you would put, like, say... Is that on top? It's not on top. Oh, I'm gonna have to look that up. Searching for available offers. Contact system administrator for this machine. Yeah, okay, so you can do that. I don't get the new offer button. Because as soon as you get in here, it's already there. Oh, well. Oh, I'm gonna take a look at that. But I don't get the difference from, you know, because that means you got to put stuff in it. But I don't see how you put your stuff in like, into it. Because there is a store as well, which, unless this was from a mod, maybe this was from a mob. Blocks that enable automized trading. No. Okay, let's check out this again. See if this works better this time. No, no, it's fast enough. It's fast enough. I'm gonna pass it up. Because it's too fast. The traveling merchant, which usually has crap. I need that ore one to show up again. Yeah, see, like, store. But it wouldn't let me access it at the other one.
That's and they're reasonable.
Not, and they're not buying anything. And they don't have anything I want. No planting them. Screwed an unknown signal. Too far. Alright. Hopefully the sorter is working correctly. Alright, where's my hole? Hole! Ah, that's right, I wasn't right by the, Of course, if there was some, it was at nighttime. That's right, it was like 100-something from it. I guess I do need to move the GPS point. I have an idea. There it is. It was right next to it. Well, let's make the hole a little more visible. So let's test out. Okay, it's on. So we should see if I collect. Oh, I'm collecting organic. I'm not even getting stone yet. Nah, no boom. There it goes, it's working. Okay, cool. Oh, can't do it to both. Alright. Oh, whitelist. Is organic in, on the list by chance? It is. And it's chucking it out. Okay. While that's chucking out, we can... No boom. We're good. Smooth running machine. Okay, so now we need to, extend the arms. And get in the position. Spitting out, hopefully, just stone. I mean, it's... wonder if there's a way to speed. Yeah, I know. I wonder if there's a way to speed up the ejector. Mac and throw it into the... Where's the connector? All the way at the top. Could throw it in that connector and it can throw it out. Boom! I bet they need to be... I don't get it. I thought I used to go faster. Back in the day. Or I have it set up incorrectly. I'm too heavy. I think. What happened? Abort. My engine's cut off. Am I out of juice? Offline? What happened? Did I run out of battery juice? Stupid connectors? Oh, recharge. I didn't press that. I don't know what happened. Nah, we're good. We're good. Except for these ejectors are too slow. I guess I need a lot more of them. Because, yeah, they only hold 64 at a time, which is only 173 stone at a time. So, pretty much, yeah, you would have to have the, sheesh, okay. That stone was dead. Okay, so gold isn't heavy, but that stone was keeping up, filling up everything. Sweet. We're in business now. About 2 more minutes until I hit 8 hours, so hopefully it doesn't stop. There's nothing underneath us. Not sure what's cockpitville view and which one's not. Oh, well, I can't see behind me, apparently. That's all we're gonna get. I can see. Okay, shouldn't push it. Oh. Now it's going up that. That's the next holding spot, I think. So what I see, it looks like there's some gold that's down there for some reason. Or is that just, I don't know how some of this gold got down there. I do have settings set pretty high for, not the delete stuff. Can't easily I can delete all floating objects, but I can't tell it just easily click on let's just do it this way. So yeah, the ejector is a problem for on my server. I need to limit the amount. I need a rear light. Bad. I need an up camera as well. There we go. Oh, that's the problem. That'll make it easier. No. Why would you do this? Stupid camera. Definitely have to put an up camera on. Could also make the hole bigger, but far dig. Sheesh. They're still hanging out there? Why? Kind of don't like that they're still hanging out there. Ooh. All right. Where's my ship? The eclipse. Did it already happen, or is it happening? Very sick. Looks like a penis. Shadow of something. Is everything? Sounds like something's still on. Nope. Maybe it's the ejectors. No. Oh, it sounds like something's on. Must be just a sound effect stuck on or something. There we go. That fixed it. Sweet. So let's get this all out. So as it's gonna take forever for it to do that. Okay. And that is that. So yeah, I don't know. Not gonna be able to get on. Probably, yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get on tomorrow. Thanksgiving though. So, so next time mess with the. I don't know. I'm gonna do some research, see about how you can speed up the ejectors. I'll figure some stuff out. Anyways, thank you again, you know, Frodo D Baggins for the follow recently. I can't see the silent eel or something like that it was. Thanks for coming back. And you guys have a good Thanksgiving. If I don't talk to you tomorrow, more than likely, probably won't be talking tomorrow. Alright. Cool, they're still here. Have a good one. I'm going to go to the hospital.